My mother's a medical doctor, very intelligent woman, but she's a technophobe. Like, I'll be honest with you people, for a long time, she thought the iPad, you know, iPad, was a high-tech feminine hygiene product. Do you know what I'm talking about? I mean, like, always iPads with wings. And don't think that can't happen one day. You know, technology is moving very fast. They'll be like, Cheryl, why are you taking so long? I'm downloading my period, leaving it. I'm not being rude. Moves very fast. But I-